Hello, David Ginn here with my friend Lauren, and we're going on a magic safari. I brought all of my magic safari cards with pictures of animals, and she's got on her University of Georgia shirt. She's going to go on a safari looking for bulldogs. Well, anyway, here's the way it goes. I have pictures of animals right here. There's a giraffe and a rhinoceros and a lion and a tiger and a fox and an elephant, all these different things, a zebra. I'm going to take these and mix them up a little bit. But Lauren, I want you to remember one of these animal cards. Just remember one of these animals. I don't care which one it is. It could be the elephant, it could be the bison. Here's a tiger. Just remember one of them. And now I'll turn them this way, mix them up a little bit more. And here's what I'm going to do. I'm going to go through them one by one and call out numbers. And when you see your animal, you remember what number he is. He might be the first one. He might be number five. He might be all the way to the end, number nine. Just remember the number. Don't say a word, but here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 9. Now you know which number your animal is, and here's what I want you to do when I look the other way. Let's pretend like your animal, if it was number 3, you would take pictures off the top for each one of those numbers. Let's say number 4. Let's say you go like 1, 2, 3, 4. That's all you do. Now, don't count the ones. I was just using that as an example. We're not going to count those 4. In other words, if yours was number 1, you're going to put 1 on the bottom. If it was number 8, you do that 8 times, all right? I don't know what number you looked at. I don't know which animal. I'm going to close my eyes and look the other way. I promise I'm not looking. Take one off the top for every one number.
All right, I'm ready.
You're ready?
Mm-hmm.
You are ready. All right, look. I'm going to take all the safari pictures and put them right here on the table. Just like this. Just like that. 3 by 3. Kind of like a tic-tac-toe. 3 in a line, 3 in a line. You know what? I got a feeling that you did not pick an animal that landed in any of those 4 corners. And I don't think you picked one that landed left or right. That leaves front and back and middle. You wouldn't have picked the one at the front and probably not the one at the end. So that leaves us this one right here. What was the animal you looked at?
A giraffe.
A giraffe.
Mm-hmm.
Wouldn't it be magic if this was a giraffe? And sure enough, there is our giraffe. The Magic Safari. GinMagic.com. You can do it too.